You know, the best thing you can do is if your child walks in the mud and then walks on the carpet and leaves footprints, is just wait until it dries and then it should all just vacuum up with your vacuum cleaner.